This is one of two gas stations on Fort Myers Beach. Right now, if you swipe your card, your information could be stolen. The town of Fort Myers Beach wants to create an ordinance to prevent skimming so that you can safely pump in paradise.
It's money. It's that simple. You want to protect your money.
The growing issue of credit card fraud has the town of Fort Myers Beach taking action.
We have a lot of tourists coming down here, and they're sort of easy marks in that they may use their credit card a lot because they're on vacation.
37 skimmers have been found in Lee County in the past 4 years. That's according to the state's Department of Agriculture and Consumer Services. Thieves install the skimmers to steal your card information, and they're often found at gas stations.
Yeah, definitely, it makes you worried.
The Department of Agriculture says no skimmers have been found on Fort Myers Beach, and town leaders want to keep it that way. They're working on an anti-skimming ordinance that would mirror Lee County's. Lee County's ordinance requires gas stations to have locks or devices, making the pumps more secure.
Many other municipalities have also done that, and so why wouldn't we? We want to protect our people from credit card fraud as well.
Right now, the two gas stations on Fort Myers Beach have stickers for protection. They're meant to show if someone has tampered with a pump. Visitors of Fort Myers Beach say those aren't effective. Don Russ says he noticed a sticker was torn at a gas station and notified an employee.
I told him, I said, well, that sticker is torn. He goes, oh, that's okay. Don't worry about it.
He says he'd like to see the town of Fort Myers Beach create an ordinance to prevent this.
I mean, there's too many people that travel in and out of here that require using their cards. I don't want to go inside. I want to use my card outside and feel safe about it.
The town attorney is drafting the ordinance now. It's set to come up again at the August 19th meeting. On Fort Myers Beach, Megan Miller, NBC2.